Hi, so in this video we are going to look into the tally configuration that we have to do in tally to import data from tally to the automation tool that we have developed. So let's come to the trial balance. So we try to import data from tally without any configuration. So if you click on button import from tally, it will throw you an error somewhat like this, application define error or general ODBC error or somewhat. So the general setting that we have to do in tally, let's come to the tally, go to app 12, configure, in that go to advanced configure. So in this first three option, tally ERP9 is acting as, it should be both, enable ODBC server should be yes, and port should be 9000. Accept it, it will ask you to restart, give it yes. Okay, so once you restart it, on top left of tally you will notice that it is tally coming as a tally ERP9:9000. So it means this tally file is ready to import data from tally to the automation tool. Now let's come to the trial balance. Now there is one more configuration is required. So click on tally help. This configuration is with respect to Excel. So if you have a tally 64 bit, then your Excel should also be of 64 bit. And if you have tally 32 bit, then Excel should also be of 32 bit. Now in most of case what happens, people have 64 bit of tally, but they don't have Excel 64 bit, they have Excel 32 bit. Now how to check tally, whether tally is 64 bit or 32 bit, we have given here. Go to tally and press Ctrl Alt B. Now come to tally, Ctrl Alt B. Now in this calculator bar you will get to know that whether tally is 64 bit or 32 bit. Now mine tally is 64 bit. Now come to an Excel. On second or third pop-up you will get to know that whether your tally Excel is 32 bit or what. So yeah, right, so amazing, this Excel is 32 bit. Now in case you have Excel 32 bit and tally 64 bit, then there is one file is already available in tally program file that we have to run as administrator. So that will bridge up the gap that we have in between tally and Excel. So that file is, we have given a stepwise detail. Open tally program file, find REGODBC32 file in that. Let me show it to you. Right click on tally icon, open file location. In that you will see this file, REGODBC32. Now this file you have to run as an administrator. Once you click on this run as administrator, give it yes. So within a 2 second, one blank window will open and that will close automatically. Within 2-3 seconds, it will in backend install the proper driver that those are required. Now when you click on import from tally button, now this will give you data from tally to this tool. Alright, so trial balance has been imported. And once trial balance has been imported, there are two adjustments which are required to be done. Now this two adjustment will depend on company to company. Okay, so you can see trial balance has been imported from tally to our tool. Thank you.